वेलकम बैक अगेन गाइस, मैं वापस आ गया सेंट्स रो 4 के साथ और ये पार्ट 7 है मेन गेम प्ले का। शुरू करते हैं। तो गाइस पता नहीं कुछ हो गया था बीच में, अब तो वापस लाइव स्ट्रीम बंद करना पड़ा था तो वापस ऑन कर दिया मैंने। और चलो अभी शुरू करते हैं अपना मेन स्टोरी। द वेरी नेक्स्ट डे रेस्क्यू जॉनी कैश। ये तेरे
feels weird not being in a shitty sports bar.
We could always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Kinsey, relax.
Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going brain dead, I figure it's part of the deal.
You have to say something.
What aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey?
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get real exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
Don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David, or
stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it. That guy you just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay, then. Get in the chair.
Hey, boss. What do you think Gat's mind is like?
No idea. But if I had to bet, I'd say either a shooting gallery or a freckle bitches. Johnny Gat's the oldest friend I have, and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Lorrain had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I'll walk through hell to bring him back.
Let's go, Johnny Cat. What the hell? Yeah, boy.
Aisha! Behind you!
Johnny! Help!
Ooh! Ha 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 ha!
Ow! Johnny! Help!
You want her? Come here! Stage one! Fight!
एक मिनट रुको जरा, मुझे सड़न चेक कर लेने दो। रियल कोई कहाँ चलो सही है। सेव गेम नहीं करने का, चालू कर दिया।
Where the fuck am I?
Warren Williams took Aisha. We have to get to Vice King's HQ and get her back.
Gat's mind is a murder simulator. Makes sense. I can't believe it, really. You...
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way! Get the fuck out of my way!
I don't think so.
You're too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat one woman.
Eat a dick.
I'm bad.
Stage one, complete. Stage two, fight.
We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go.
He's gone, man. Let's get out of here.
Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on.
एक मिनट रुकना गाइस मैं आ रहा हूँ। तो शुरू करते हैं।
I'll pay for taking my girl. You really think you can stop me? Warren Williams, let Aisha go. You'll never get her, Johnny.
मुझे को दे रहा
Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff.
Stage two complete.
Nice.
Stage three. Fight.
We're almost there, damn it. Look at all these fucking ronin. Let's take them out.
Damn it, Johnny. We don't have time for this.
You are really starting to piss me off. Now come on. We don't have much time.
Teleport.
You hold Donner! It is a trap! No!
We're not letting Donnie down again! Kinsey, can you reset this thing?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
Then what are we waiting for?
1 second, and here we go.
It ends here!
If you...
Protect her, Johnny!
What a cool morning! Take that! Nick, watch out! It's Super Junichi!
Dead boys, but here I spawn again.
Johnny,
you made it.
You with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Hold on, we're coming to get you.
Whoa,
we? Who's we?
The Saints. His journey finally over.
Johnny Gat was once again able to hold Aisha in his arms. But the reunion was soon over, as the street tough remembered the tragedy that claimed his love so many years ago. Thanks for playing.
Were you right?
No, side-scroller beat him up.
Nice.
I'm coming, Johnny. Kinsey, I need that robot up and running.
It's really more like power armor.
Not now, Keith.
Oh boy, here we go.
How do I get to Gat, Kinsey?
First, do you remember how to use this suit?
Do I remember?
That's not really an answer.
Can you save the fighting for after we find Johnny? Next time, you should run.
Keep an eye out for more Zin. They're on the offensive now.
I thought they made that clear when they killed everyone.
Zinyak's not dumb. I doubt we've made a single move so far without him knowing about it. I don't think we would have made it this far if Zinyak didn't think he could handle us.
That's encouraging. Shit, the door's locked.
Hold on.
Never mind.
You busted it down, didn't you?
Occam's razor, Kinsey. Looks like we're late. Gat's already out of the pot.
Do you think he'll be okay?
This isn't a Mac Miller situation. Johnny knows how to handle himself.
I'll have you know. Ow! Kinsey, why did you?
Just grab Johnny and bring him back, okay?
Margaretti, come.
Soldiers on high alert. Special Prisoner 31 has escaped and is moving through the base. This is a kill order. Repeat, kill order.
On the move? Okay, let me try to find a way to...
I see a trail of dead aliens, Kinsey. I think I know which way John went.
Looks like you're headed pretty deep into the base. Where are you at?
I don't know. I can't keep all these pod rooms straight. Simulations Zinyak is running.
I know what you mean. I've seen countless tunnels full of those things.
That's a lot of fucking people, Kinsey.
And if we take down Zinyak and the rest of the Zin Empire, they'll all be saved.
Right on.
Not that they'll have a home to go back to or anything.
No, but they'll be alive. And that's all that matters. Well, that happened.
Good at.
hope so, Casey. Processing chamber 9.
Just because I can see the layout of the ship doesn't mean I know what the rooms are called.
Kinsey, can you do something about this?
Let me see. Most likely activated a force field.
Signac thinks a little force field will stop me.
It's probably to contain Johnny. Give me a minute to figure something out.
Can't we just tear apart the room to find the generator?
Oh, yeah. Do that. Draw their attention.
I can't believe you went for that.
Processing chamber 9, now. Good job, everyone.
Shit. Where's processing chamber 9?
Just because I can see the layout of the ship doesn't mean I know what the rooms are called.
Kinsey, can you do something about this?
Let me see. Most likely activated a force field.
Signac thinks a little force field will stop me.
It's probably to contain Johnny. Give me a minute to figure something out.
Can't we just tear apart the room to find the generator?
Oh, yeah. Do that. Draw their attention.
I can't believe you went for that. Well, it's nice over with.
Thank you.
por acá. Cámara, sí. Ending है
do you justice.
Earth's most passant warrior?
That's what he called me.
You're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome.
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right?
Shit.
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way, but I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.
mobility from an old-school side-scroller?
Yeah, I did. What's wrong with that?
Nothing. I've always thought we had a lot to learn from classic technology.
Hey, you think you have a training program stashed away that'll work for this?
I'm sure I can whip something up quick. One sec.
अरे क्या हुआ? दोनों को मंत्र देते थे।
Cheers.
Here you go. Jump up and then focus on holding yourself in the air. That should allow you to target exactly what area you'd like to come down at.
Nice way to aim a landing.
The higher you are, the more damage you should cause around your landing point.
Yeah, I'm out! Dead from above, baby!
You had to say it, didn't you?
Yeah, just once. Oh!
क्या फर्क हुआ बाबा?
Careful, the perp is around here somewhere.
आप भी मुझे मिशन कर ओ अच्छा तो ये फाइनल मिशन है तो दोस्तों बोलना तो नहीं चाहिए लेकिन कल हम आखिरी बार खेलेंगे सेंट्स रो क्योंकि कल हम खत्म करने जा रहे हैं सेंट्स रो को, क्योंकि यहाँ पर लिखा है एवरीथिंग इन प्लेस टाइम टू एंड दिस वंस एंड फॉर ऑल, मतलब ये आखिरी मिशन होगा कल। तो अभी मैं लाइव स्ट्रीम बंद करता हूँ, या फिर उससे पहले नहीं रहने देते हैं, क्योंकि अभी मज़ा नहीं आएगा। क्यूट लगा मैंने सोच रहा था तो मज़ा नहीं आएगा। तो चलो यार, बस पता था आज की आजकल में ख़त्म हो जाएगा। तो टोटल पार्ट 8 हुए, तो 8 पार्ट में हमने ख़त्म कर दिया सेंट्स रो, एक एक घंटा करके। तो चलो यार बंद कर दे लाइव स्ट्रीम, कल फाइनल होगा, कल एंड कर देंगे सेंट्स रो के मेन स्टोरी लाइन को, फिर साइड क्वेस्ट करते रहेंगे हम और साथ साथ एक नया गेम खेलते रहेंगे। मैं इनकी मैं वो डाल दूँगा, वीडियोस डाल दूँगा मैं इनकी, क्योंकि मैं ये लाइव स्ट्रीम करूँगा, इन दोनों की मैं लाइव स्ट्रीम कर सकता हूँ। परसों और तरसों कर दूँगा मैं दोनों की लाइव स्ट्रीम, इन सब की तो मैं स्टोरी डालूँगा, मतलब वीडियो डालूँगा। और तरसों से फिर हम चालू करते हैं GTA 4। तो चलो यार बस, और डिस्क्रिप्शन में देख लेना फेसबुक लाइव, फेसबुक गेमिंग की जो पेज है हमारा सोल गेमर के नाम से, उसको फॉलो कर देना। वहाँ पर हम ग्रिड खेलेंगे, मतलब परसों से ग्रिड रेसिंग गेम में ग्रिड खेलेंगे परसों से, जब तक सोल गेमर आ नहीं जाता, उसके बाद फिर COD खेलेंगे, COD या CS GO। तो चलो यार अब बंद कर दे लाइव स्ट्रीम, कल फिनाले है सेंट्स रो 4 का, कल ख़त्म कर देंगे मैं स्टूडेंट। तो यार सी या।